Roger, main B plus undervolt.
Roger, main B undervolt.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Houston, we've had a problem.
Okay, which runway would you like at Teterboro?
We're going to be in Houston.
I'm sorry, say again, Cactus.
Historical voices from some of the most spectacular moments in the aerospace industry, but also quotes that remind us of the extreme challenges the aerospace industry constantly has to face, a business where the exacting standards leave room for only the best. Man has always been fascinated by the sky and the thought of being able to fly. Not possible, some said. But others were willing to pursue the impossible and became heroes. It's December the 17th, 1903. What you're seeing is the first flight with Orville Wright at the controls and his brother Wilbur running alongside the machine. After 120 feet and 12 seconds in the air, the aircraft was back on the ground. But this was not a landing. It was the big takeoff.
We're just centering base turn to final.
Okay, looking.
Today we travel the world and transport cargo in a way no one could have dreamt of only a few decades ago. Forecasts for the foreseeable future are extremely positive for the aerospace industry. So, what is the challenge? Well, demands to lower air passengers' carbon footprints has led to major advances in the development of new technology and materials. Designing the aircraft of the future requires innovative and extremely demanding research and development processes to develop new materials and complex components. And of course, certification standards put stringent demands on the industry to ensure it delivers to the highest possible safety demands. When it comes to production, the key to success is to make the right choice of partner with world-leading know-how and experience. Meaning, how to work with dedicated computer-controlled machine cells requiring advanced machining processes. And by using virtual machining simulations to ensure the component is right from the start. And how to produce complex components in the most cost and time-efficient way. And this is where Sandvik Coromant specialists come in. They are part of a global aerospace savvy network whose cutting-edge skills and know-how have helped put their customers in world-leading positions. They are, quite simply, the link to the know-how of future machining processes and tooling solutions. Sandvik Coromant's dedicated position in the aerospace industry is reflected by its role in academia. A case in point here are CCAM in Virginia, USA, and the AMRC in Sheffield, UK, who deliver practical experience and knowledge transfer for tomorrow's projects.
One of the major facets, or one of the major achievements that we've gained here, is to collect together some of the world's greatest industrial partners. The Sandvik Corporation, I'm pleased to say, were in at the outset, one of our founding fathers, if you like. And the work we've done with those has helped introduce so many benefits into the world aerospace market. It goes without saying how pleased we are with that relationship.
The main benefit for Sandvik Coromant being at the AMRC is its interaction with the partners that are here, which are the major aerospace companies in the world. And this helps us, this enables us really to develop new tools and strategies specifically around their components and new materials. We also get to develop tools around the materials that are coming up in the future. So when it actually hits the marketplace, we're ready, we're prepared, we've got optimized tools, we've got optimized strategies. So it's a whole solution, not just a piece of metal with some inserts in the end of it. It's so much more than that.
Let us introduce you to some of Sandvik Coromant's customers around the globe. In Japan, we met Kawasaki Heavy Industries. And in France, Figeac Aero. Figeac Aero in France is a fast-growing company renowned around the world for their top-quality engine and precision parts, structural parts, and aeronautical sub-assemblies.
En collaboration avec la société Sandvik et son service de programmation, nous avons pu réaliser deux objectifs, à savoir un objectif de qualité et de rentabilité sur ce type de production.
Kawasaki Heavy Industries is another important customer and partner to Sandvik Coromant. The company has been creating new values with cutting-edge technologies in various areas such as land, sea and air.
Boeing 向けトレント1000エンジン、それからエアバス向け XWB エンジン、これらの最新エンジンが今後増産が予定されています。これら IPC モジュールを我々の戦略的製品と位置づけて、品質の安定化、それから生産性向上に取り組んでいきたいというふうに考えています。サンドビックコロマントは、このニーズを満たす、高度な製品であると我々認めております。今後も良きパートナーとして一緒に共同で取り組んでいきたいというふうに考えています。
Sandvik Coromant's role as one of the major players in the aerospace business when it comes to delivering cost-effective and proven solutions has left customers around the world in no doubt as to the true value of partnership. Sandvik Coromant are also seen as an extra source of expertise to customers who recognize how early involvement, benchmarking and process optimization right from the start are fundamental to their success. If more complex turnkey solutions need to be discussed, that's when an application center could become involved.
The biggest benefit really for the customer is to be able to take that poor research and development portion or even changing the manufacture of an existing component, take it out of a production environment and put it into the aerospace application center.
When choosing Sandvik Coromant as a partner, you'll be given the key to their component, product and strategy solutions, essentially proven solutions that will increase your productivity. They offer you a global aerospace organization, application centers, support in machine investments, engineered solutions, technical training seminars, awareness of manufacturing economics, recycling programs, and dedicated aerospace component solutions and a wide range of high quality products. High-performing products combined with Sandvik Coromant application knowledge are important factors for optimizing your productivity. The competition's hard out there, with room for only a limited number of players. And when talking about the future aerospace business, let's face it, it's already here.
Don't ride that high speed taxi across runway 17, can I grab control 0.65?